What is up, everybody? We're back with some more Dead Island 2. We're picking up exactly where we left off. Before I get too far into this, don't forget to subscribe. I hope you enjoy. Let's get to it.
Michael, where are you? Yo, Michael! Hey, keep it down! Unless Michael's got some secret seismic data he wants to share with me.
It's time we had a talk, and I don't...
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry, madrecita. Do you know where Michael is?
Gone. Out there.
Oh, perfect.
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Talk to me, where'd he go?
Get off me! Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
Seriously, what is up with these gringos? Emma acts like she's the biggest fucking star.
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Okay, okay. Lo siento. All right, I gotta find him.
Why'd you care?
Emma needs her stupid hype man. He's not stupid. I've lost people. I'm not losing another.
I wonder if he would... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
I'll go right now.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
I'll bring him back. You'll see. We're not leaving anyone behind. Even your crazy gringos. That's a promise, madrecita.
And I will pray for Michael.
Gracias.
Hey, Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Not right now.
No problem, no problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do.
Coming through. Yeah, okay. I'm game. Let's see how Beverly Hills is holding up. Fancy house is full of rich people. I gotta find Michael before he adopts another one. house can't be too far. This is Michael's place. You guys think someone's home, huh? You there? Hollywood Careers Undressed by Mike. Smells good. Someone was here not long ago. Locked. Michael? You in there? Oh, mierda. If I were a key, where would I be? Soundtracks, signed by the cast. These might be worth something. Locked. Michael? You in there? Oh, mierda, he could be bleeding out right now. This Jessie said she hung up the keys, but they're not here. Maybe in the struggle? Ah, knocked off the hook. I'm coming. Ah! Puta madre! Ah! No Michael. He might still be okay. Maybe he went to Jessie's place. Map of some movie lot. Not helpful.
Oh, hey, Michael. This is Roxanne Kwan. If Jess is there studying, could you tell her to be back here by 8? I don't want her to miss the party. Probably best you don't come, though. After, you know. Okay. Bye.
Whoa, good job, Michael. Jessie Kwan. She lives right next door. Gotta stay on his trail. Window it is.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
Not a zombie, yo.
Is it the pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
Let me in and find out.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
You got a gate, just close it.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me, were riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
I can handle riffraff.
Oh, killer. I'll hit the garage button, you bounce the party crashers and fix things up, and then, dude, Mikasa is your casa. Hey, Roxy, we got company. Find your jeans.
Oh, the fuck is my underwear?
Found the party house.
Hey, find another garage to hang out in.
Ugh, that's gonna attract a crowd. Guys ain't stopping until I close that gate. This'll do.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
Not a zombie.
Hey, find another garage to hang out in.
Ugh, that's gonna attract a crowd. This'll do. Guys ain't stopping till I close that gate. Ancient sword.
Come on, guys.
Hey, were you getting the pizza, or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
The zombies.
Oh, right.
Did you say pizza?
Right.
Nope.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit! We gotta get to the evac! Roxy? Roxy, hey! Hey! Come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jesse, pack your shit! We're going!
The evac already happened.
Oh! Oh, my fucking skull!
Oh!
Boom! Gods and whiskey!
Gods and whiskey!
Slept through another alarm.
Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
Yo, you got food to share?
Food?
Listen, boomers. I'm looking for Michael Anders.
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean.
Imbeciles.
Okay. Jessie might know.
Oh, she's not here. Huh. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
Hope she doesn't take after you two.
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
I'm gonna find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on, she's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on, let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Thanks. Let's hear your big plan, then.
I'm just gonna check Jesse's note.
Yeah, cool. It's on the floor there.
Rescue attempt part 2. With some construction workers?
Yeah, they were renovating one of the big houses up the
Zombies holding a festival? Thank you. Ah, she's been luring zombies. Mierda! Okay, watch the traps. Jesse's friends don't mess around. Don't mind me. Nobody does seem to be minding, though. Dudes. Not trying to be a buzzkill.
Whew. Sure glad you showed up. I'm Jesse.
Carla. I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh. He never mentioned you.
Yeah, we're apocalypse buddies.
You bonded over not being dead?
They didn't have much else in common. Do you know where he is?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
The movie lot? Why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
You mean the construction guys who also turned into zombies?
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
I'm just playing. Look, your mom's worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
Well, you're a good daughter, Jesse.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Want me to get you back?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right, man. Be seeing you. Monarch Studios. The hell is Michael doing heading over there? Looks like Jesse's distraction wore off. Here for the studio tour too.
Ah!
Lots up ahead. Fuck knows what Michael's doing here. Not getting in this way. Where would he be? Thank you. fucking cool. Badass spider door. How do I get out the other side? Thank you. What is this shit? Always useful. Oh my god. Amazing! Less amazing. Thank you. I wanna see this movie.
Thank you.
cool. Oh yeah, more things to press. Caustic stuff again. Like it's stalking me. Or I'm stalking it? Get out of here, slimy crap. It's Michael and his kitchen knives again. Footprints. That's more like it. Which way now? More prints. Is he doing this on purpose?
Ugh!
Yeah, these can't all be accidents. Michael! Hey, Michael! Where do you go from here? Only way is down. Took the elevator? Took the elevator?
It's okay, no rush.
de puta. I'm an idiot. Michael? How far did you get? And
God! What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Me, I came to get Oh god. We're in trouble. Look out!
Oh, Michael! I got this! Hey, big guy.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
You think? In the heat.
Those guys really need to up their personal hygiene. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Just a bit hot.
Hold up. That's what this was about? A Romero?
Emma's Romero. But of course not. Look, medical supplies.
Someone sick?
No. No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I am helping.
Yeah, you done all right, man. You and Emma are pretty tight, huh?
She's giving me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
I got a way out for all of us. You can help keep Emma safe. I just don't know if she can do what she needs to do.
She can do anything.
So you gotta show her that.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you're there? It's Sam B.
Roger.
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some gun.
Pew-pew! Sounds perfecto.
No doubt. Come meet me.
Come on, let's get going. You don't want to get bit.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
You good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, catch you later. And thanks.
Don't mind, cut this one off for today. If you did enjoy, don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell notification, make sure you get the rest of these Dead Island 2 videos. Also, leave a like and a comment. I would greatly appreciate it. And that's about it. Just hope you enjoyed, and I will catch you on